Times have changed. A new world is being born.
Sham and trickery are only weapons of policy. We live or die, succeed or fail, by only one law. The end justifies the means.
Song we must sing with our days, a poem with meaning more than words can say, a painting with colors no rainbow can tell, a lyric that rhymes either heaven or hell. We are living letters that doubt desecrate, we're the notes of a song, of the chorus of faith. God shapes every second of our little lives, and minds every minute as the universe waits by. The pain and the longing, the joy and the moments of life, are the rhythm and rhyme, the free verse of the poem of life. In the mirror and pray for the grace to tear off the mask, see the art of your face, and open your ear lids to hear the sweet song of each moment that passes, and pray to prolong your time in the ball of the dance of your days, your canvas of colors of moments ablaze, with all that is holy, with the joy and the strife, with the rhythm and rhyme of the poem of your life, with the rhythm and the rhyme of the poem of your life. The pain and the longing, the joy and the moments of life, are the rhythm and rhyme, the free verse of the poem of life.
Senses. You're throwing away fortune, success, life itself for the sake of moonshine sentiments that no enlightened man would take seriously. There's no profit in fighting lost causes.
I'm not so sure about that.